Flexible filament, also known as TPU filament, is an awesome variant on the traditional solid plastic filament everyone starts out with on their 3D printers. What is it and what can we use it with? TPU filament stands for thermoplastic polyurethane and is by far the most common flexible filament available at Jaycar and other 3D printing suppliers. It has characteristics of both rubber and plastic, so it's very useful in situations where compliant 3D prints are required. Want to 3D print your own robot wheels? Create your own from TPU filament and specify exactly what diameter, tread shape, and depth when designing. There are hundreds of designs on sites like Thingiverse that either have pre-made models or allow you to customize your own. What about a custom phone case? Print your own flexible protective case out of TPU with colors and patterns of your choosing. You could also protect your other 3D printed projects from knocks, bumps, and scratches with TPU plastic additions. The popularity of so-called compliant mechanisms are also on the rise. Compliant mechanisms are designed to flex to increase their strength, and when printed in a suitable grade of TPU, they can create awesome hinges, tools, and can be useful for many areas in research and development. Despite its awesome properties, it can be one of the most frustrating filament types to work with. So let's get into how to print TPU properly and how to approach some of the most common problems. TPU's most attractive feature, its elasticity and flexibility, is also the reason for its difficulty when 3D printing. Because the filament is flexible, try to use a 3D printer with a direct drive extruder. Using a Bowden drive, where the extruder is mounted on the printer's frame, will be much less capable of accurately retracting and extruding the filament when it's needed at different parts of the print. A Bowden tube is also much more prone to kinking the TPU filament due to its large distance between the extruder and hot end. This is opposed to a direct drive extruder, where the filament is directly pushed into the hot end only a few centimeters away, so the chance of kinking or elasticity causing problems is much lower. In terms of print settings, TPU is a whole nother ball game than your standard PLA filament. Your manufacturer may have some preset settings with TPU, or you may have to experiment and make your own. The biggest difference between PLA and TPU printing that will need changing right away is reducing the movement speed. We recommend reducing your speed by at least 50%, which will help the TPU filament more easily slide into the hot end. Additionally, retraction is a setting that needs to be disabled for TPU printing. Retraction in regular PLA or ABS printing reduces stringing by pulling the plastic filament up after a section of the print is done. Stringing is caused when the nozzle moves between different areas of the print, causing leftover plastic to be left as wispy spider web-like remains. However, when printing with TPU, retraction will only serve to compress the soon-to-be-fed plastic filament and potentially cause a jam. Your first layer height should also be increased to help with bed adhesion, as well as the extrusion amount on this first layer. Speaking of your printer's first layers, don't bother using a raft. TPU plastic likes to stick to other layers, so it would be nearly impossible to remove a TPU raft without damaging the actual print in some way. Same goes for support material. These filaments are simply not designed to be snapped off like regular PLA or ABS filament. TPU plastic also benefits from upgraded extruders. Some modified extruders for specific printers have special feeder gears designed to improve the feeding performance with TPU filaments, so check if one is available for your printer. While TPU and flexible filaments as a whole are one of the most difficult filaments to get working, it's also one of the most rewarding. You can create a massive variety of unique prints and build designs that couldn't be done with any other type of filament.